Jocelyn Bell Burnell was born in Northern Ireland in 1943. From a young age, she was always surrounded by astronomy. Her father was an architect and designed one of the biggest planetariums in Ireland. While attending primary school, boys and girls were separated into science class and domestic studies.
It was only after her father complained that she was allowed into a science class with only three other girls. Following primary school, she was sent to a Christian boarding school after failing her 11 plus exams. It was there that she claimed praise from her physics teacher and found her love for science.
In 1965, after graduating from Glasgow with a bachelor's degree of science, she went to Cambridge to study for her PhD in radio astronomy. Under the supervision of Professors Hewish and Ryle, she helped construct a huge telescope to monitor quasars, which are the bright centres of galaxies, and believed to be powered by supermassive black holes.
It was her job to analyse the data this telescope produced, and since Cambridge only had one computer, she had to review almost 30 metres of paper every night. It was during one of these nights that Jocelyn noticed an anomaly, a signal of one pulse every 30 seconds. This was later identified as a neutron star, a fast-spinning collapsed star too small to form a black hole.
These pulsars gained lots of traction in the news, but interviewers would only ask Hewish about the astrophysics, while Jocelyn was asked how many boyfriends she had and about the human interest of the project.
Although she found the anomaly, Jocelyn did not receive the Nobel Prize in 1974, while her two male supervisors did. Many in the science community raised their concerns on why Bell Burnell was not recognised. However, she did not mind, saying that she was only a graduate student and the success of a project is always given to the supervisor.
Although Bell was initially overlooked, her work has proven incredibly useful in the world of astronomy. We think she is an inspiration to women going into science everywhere, and that with perseverance, you can achieve anything you set your mind to.